morning, everyone. It's day two. It's Ryan's birthday and we're just arrived at Hollywood Studios. We're not in yet. We've got an Uber today because Ryan wants to have an alcoholic beverage
at
Ogre's Cantina later on. We've got a reservation at 4:30 or 4:25. So it's just easier. We just thought, get an Uber today. And
Lightning lane for Tower straight away, 8 a.m. to 9 a.m.
Yeah.
And then we're gonna go straight on to Rock and Roller Coaster.
Yes, that is the plan. And then we're gonna do a standby for rides. I mean, we're both prepped that it's gonna be a long wait. So if we do them three, and then we can have a moment to regather ourselves.
Yes.
I'm liking the jolly music.
Hopefully, rides isn't too crazy at that point. But
hopefully not. It will be.
We've waited two and a half hours for. Forbidden Journey?
Yeah.
Forbidden Journey at Universal is posted.
Islands of Adventure, isn't it?
Islands of Adventure.
In 2019.
We all waited. It said it was what?
50 minutes, it said. And we was like, oh.
And we waited 2.5 hours.
Oh, no water on us or anything. We were just up and down. Oh.
The greenhouse, I hate it.
You're scarred now for life. But it's okay, we're not there. We won't be going there till Saturday, so we're all good. But I forgot how much of a walk it is from the kind of car park area. Obviously, we got dropped off at the Uber drop-off bit. But, oh, it's beautiful. The sky's blue, the sun's shining, the palm trees look spiffing, if I do say so.
Our favourite park.
It is our favourite park. We absolutely... So this was our favourite park back in 2016 when it didn't have... Well, back then it didn't have Toy Story Land, it didn't have Star Wars Land. Obviously Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway, we've never done that yet. That was the greatest
rock and roller coaster of Paris.
Yeah, but we loved it. We just loved the vibe here, didn't we? And as it's like expanded so much, we're like, it's even better. I see Tower. So that'll kickstart the morning, not gonna lie. We went too hard yesterday. It was a struggle getting up this morning. My body ached. But we're here and Tara will help wake us up, I'm sure. Woo! We're in Hollywood Studios, baby! Right, plan of action, like I said, we're gonna head straight down to Tower of Terror. How exciting. We did have a bit of a predicament with trying to buy a lightning lane for Rise of the Resistance. We don't know what we've done wrong. Oh my gosh, this is crazy. Sorry, there's so many people and everyone's running and shuffling. Everyone's clearly going to Rise. So it came 8 o'clock.
I tried to buy Rise, but it wouldn't let me. It said ineligible, so we don't know why.
Yeah, we're not very clued up with buying lightning lanes.
I don't know if you can't have a lightning, individual lightning lane with a lightning lane. I don't know.
Yeah, because we've got Tower booked, but...
Maybe it won't let us because we've got Tower at 8 a.m. It's like, you can't do it.
Maybe.
I saw it there for a while, though.
I know.
I could have got it, but it said ineligible.
It's okay. Well, look, we can always do it on our second time we come to buy it, but obviously we'll just do the standby line today. It's fine. We're in. I love this park so much. Everything about this park, the music, just the vibe and everything. It's just making me so happy.
Remember, you've got a picture in, was it front of that one?
I have got a picture in front of there. Maybe we should update that at some point today. Yeah, this is like an Instagram dream round here, isn't it? If you wanted to get all the Insta pics. There she is in all her glory. The Hollywood Tower Hotel. Absolutely love it. Oh, this part makes me feel so happy.
Good morning.
Morning.
Thank you.
Getting all the birthday wishes because Ryan's got his little badge on. Look at it. Oh, go for, sorry. Right, so the kit standby line is already at 50, 55 minutes.
You said that, yeah.
Yeah, that's what it said, so So pleased we've got a little lightning lane just to kickstart the day. On Hollywood Tower of Terror, which was amazing, and then we went straight over to Rocky Roller Coaster. It was a 25-minute wait. I don't feel like we waited for full 25 minutes. We didn't time that one, did we?
22.
Oh, did you time it?
Yeah.
Oh, ooh, I just tripped. Brian's amazing. He timed it, so we waited 22, so it was pretty accurate then. So it's probably off by 25 minutes. He managed to get a lightning lane for Smuggler's Run, which is now over 60 minutes, right?
It's 70.
70. So
and we got it for 8:35 a.m.
Yeah. That's amazing. So.
And it's currently 9 o'clock.
9 o'clock.
It's at 75.
You mean 9? You mean 9:25, not 8:25?
No, 8:35.
Oh really?
Yeah, we're halfway through.
Oh okay.
It ends in 35 minutes.
Oh right. Okay. Sorry. My bad.
Yeah, it's available now.
My bad. I'm all confused with the times.
Yeah. So
okay.
It's 9 o'clock.
Yeah.
Have fast passes now.
Yeah.
Till 9:35.
Yeah.
And it's a 75-minute wait.
Oh, they've got BB-8 and
R2-D2.
Words.
How do you not even remember it?
I don't know. I love Star Wars. I was like, brain fog. Honestly.
R2-D2. R2-D2-D2.
That's so funny. Anyway.
I wonder why Rise is closed. Maybe it's
yeah. Fast. So Rise of the Resistance is closed, it's not coming up on the wait times or anything, so, I mean, it is what it is.
Maybe they get to a certain point and they're like, right, that's it.
Maybe. We'll ride it today, whatever, it'll be fine.
Well,
positivity, right?
The only way we ride it today,
yeah,
because I'm not doing it all day, is if we go at the end of the park.
Like late, oh yeah, because if you
enter
a ride queue,
before.
Even 1 minute before the park's due to close, they will honour that and they'll let you ride it.
As long as the ride don't break down.
Oh yeah, but then I think they would probably give you a fast pass for another day, right? Well, I'd like to think so, but you never know. Depends how long you've waited, I suppose. Oh, we've got Indiana Jones. I completely forgot about that. We've got Frozen sing along, Beauty and the Beast show. You and your element.
Yeah.
Happy birthday. So we're about to enter Star Wars land, and Ryan said this queue through here, well, he thinks it is the Rise of the Resistance queue. So I'm guessing it is open, but maybe it's at full capacity then, like you said, it could be.
Yeah, I think they get to a point where they're like put off the line.
Really?
Surely.
Oh my.
Just keep stretching the line.
Oh my
the
goodness. I have no idea where the line starts or finishes from that point, but it's a long, long line. But we'll worry about that later on today. We're not in it right now, so it's all good. Let's just go explore the land, take it all in again, and ride Smuggler's Run, which I'm so excited for. It's such an amazing ride. We are walking around into the Star Wars area.
It's the marketplace, isn't it?
Yeah, it is the marketplace. Oh, the theme in here is insane. Even like the bins, which sounds really like...
Bins.
No, but they do, don't they? Like every little detail, like down to the bins. I remember the toilets being really cool here as well. So head to a restroom if you want to see a cool themed one. But this is honestly amazing. I love it.
I have many, many ships, and I have far too much cargo. What I need are pilots to transport it, gunners to protect it, and engineers to make sure it gets there in one piece.
And that is where you come in.
As my new flight crews, traveling on their faster ships in the water. I am coming along with you just in case.
Yes.
Take it, Jason. You're up and down, okay?
So can I go up?
No, we gotta wait.
Good job, engineer. Right, pilot, push the flashing button to take off.
Ready?
Pilot, move your stick to fly right and left.
Come on, Mom.
Pilot on the right, pull back on the stick to fly.
Did not disappoint. We were engineers and it was great. It was so fun, wasn't it? The people controlling the ship, we had a few crashes, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah.
It was quite rickety, but it was good. We're in a queue now to get some breakfast, so we're gonna get the Ronto wrap. I hear people rave about this, talk about this, so we're gonna try it. We're in this area anyway, so I'm getting quite hungry now.
Sushi wrap.
I think that's the plant-based one, isn't it? Or not?
No, that's the triple C.
Oh, is it?
Ooh. Breakfast wrap.
I don't know what
that is. Yeah, the sushi wrap.
They've also got overnight oats, which sounded good, but I fancy the wrap, I'm not going to lie. It's all kicking off in here, look at this. While we were in the queue for Smuggler's Run, Ryan managed to get a lightning lane for Mickey and Minnie's Railway, which is in 2 hours' time. So I was like, fantastic.
I think it is vegetarian.
Vegetarian.
Zucchini.
Oh, yeah, it'll be a vegetarian option. Yeah.
The triple suns, I think, is vegetarian.
Yeah,
as well.
That's plant-based.
Okay.
Yeah, so the zucchini one's probably vegetarian. Not sure.
They have a Ronto morning wrap as well, if you didn't want a Ronto wrap.
Difference. Who knows? So this is the breakfast Ronto wrap. It looks really good. And Ryan actually went for the normal, well, I say normal one, the one that's sold any other time. It's not got the breakfast bits and pieces in it. I don't know what Ryan, the difference is, to be honest. It's the sausages, it got a salad in it and stuff, whereas mine's got wrapped around with an egg. But it looks good. Does it taste nice? That's what it looks like. So I'm gonna enjoy this with the nice little view in the shade to try and keep cool. If you're in need of a fan and you're a Star Wars fan, haha, they've got these. Oh, that's cool. Black Spire Outpost Pro. $60.
Ooh.
Yeah, it's cool. These are $20.66. Oh, wow, I like these. Oh, baubles. Louise! Is it $26.99? That's a nice shirt.
Alright, my friend, it's gonna be $20.
It's a very nice shirt. That's cool. How much is that?
Huh?
How much is that?
$30.
I like this zip hoodie as well. Very nice. That's me in the mornings usually. But not on Disney holidays, obviously. That was more like me this morning. Like, my body aches, but I'm happy. That's Ryan on a normal Monday morning. Oh yeah, that's more like it. That's me on a morning. Oh, you put him on the shoulder, don't you?
Yeah.
His little tail's wrapped. There you go. Chewie's over there, and everyone's just flying to him. I don't know if you can see him. There he goes. It's so cool. Everyone went swarming after him, didn't they? I love it. There's a stormtrooper up there. To the right. He's inspecting the area. Oh, look, there's another one.
Citizens, we are resuming after recon and leaving this area.
So we're heading over to ride Mickey and Minnie's now. We've just watched Indiana Jones Spectacular Show, which was amazing as always. We had to stand though because it was just standing only. It was full in there, but so our feet were starting to hurt, but this looks incredible. I remember when this was open, we rode it, the greatest movie ride. Aww. But I'm very excited to experience Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway for the first time. The outside looks stunning as always. Do you see any hidden Mickeys?
No.
Oh, I do. I see them on the tree there. Yeah, hidden Mickey there. Yeah, they could be anywhere. You found one?
The ring around.
Oh yeah, there were lots of hidden Mickeys around. Cute.
Excuse me, you there.
Who, me?
Do you mind helping these good people into the cart? You want to fix this here wokey motive?
I guess so, but this is going to take some paperwork.
Thanks, you'll be back in a jiffy. I'll pick you all up.
Well, I changed your plan, folks, because you'll be heading into the cartoon world today.
Oh, it's beautiful. Oh, they're all... Oh no! We're losing him! We've lost him! Oh no! Oh no! Woo! Wow! Look at him here!
Now, let's
come down!
sing right around the park. And thanks for staying with me.
We just got off Mickey Minnie's runaway train. That was absolutely incredible. Even better than I thought it was going to be. Ryan was mesmerized.
That was awesome.
It was amazing, wasn't it? So now we're going to head over to the Frozen sing-along show because it's in about 30 minutes. So we're just going to head over there now. It's getting really busy around the park. So busy.
Yes. Busier than Magic Kingdom.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Maybe but it's not busier.
No, is it? It's because the park's a bit smaller, isn't it?
Yeah.
Probably. But the ride times are crazy. So we're going to do this and we've got a lightning lane this afternoon.
1:40.
At 1:40 for Toy Story Mania.
Yeah.
Which is 80 minutes standby line at the minute, so
it's crazy.
It is, all the lines are like insane, so I feel like we're doing well. Obviously Slinky Dog has not been done and Rise has not been done, but it's fine, we're trying to get lots of the other bits and pieces done. I'm just blown away by Mickey and Minnie's runaway train, it's so good. Right, I'm looking forward to this, bit of sit down, aircon and a good old sing song. After our little Frozen sing-along, which was lovely. Star Tours was amazing, and we got a little overlay thing that we'd never done before, which was great. Having a walk in to Toy Story Land for the first time this trip, and I'm so excited. We're going for our Lightning Lane, Genie Plus Lightning Lane. We've got Toy Story Mania. So, who's gonna win? You sound very confident. I mean, after yesterday's Buzz Lightyear experience, I'm not very good at that. But I have a feeling that I've beat you once before on this.
You've never beat me.
Yes, I have. Right, go back. Yes, I have. There's a video, 2019 vlogs. One of the days we went.
You can't beat me on my birthday, that's
not nice. What do you mean to do? Not try? There's a good chance, even if I tried, that you'd beat me. But there's a slim chance I might. I'm gonna give it a good go. Look at it. Look. Oh, we're back. Ryan, get all the pictures. He's on picture patrol while I'm vlogging. Bless him. Oh. Oh, it makes me so happy to be back. Look at Slinky Dog. Yeah, we haven't done Slinky Dog today yet, or Rise. They're the two that the standby is just ridiculous for, but we'll see what happens. It's very busy around this area. But we're going to go do our fast pass of Toy Story Mania. How exciting. You're going down. Nuh-uh, honey, you're going way down. Ready? I'm only gonna film the practice because this means war. I need to concentrate. So I'll get my little practice, but I'm ready. Confidence is key. Here we go for the practice run. Woo!
Hey, partners!
Welcome to the practice game! I tried my best, I'm absolutely exhausted, I'm not gonna lie. Is that you? Best in the vehicle?
No.
Well done, Rye. I let you win because it was your birthday.
I got a cat.
Well done. Sorry, say that again.
We've got Rye's at 3pm.
Are you happy?
Yes.
Do you feel less stressed now?
Yeah, third time.
Okay, so I don't know how it works, but I thought once the lightning lanes had gone this morning, that was it. So have these people cancelled their pay? stayed lightning late, or they've opened up more. But Ryan's just been refreshing. Obviously, you have to pay extra. Was it, how much was it?
$31 something total with tax.
For both
but
of
it's
us.
Worth it over a 2 hour, 40 minute wait.
It has saved, yeah, because it is a 2 hour, 40 minute wait right now.
It's been happened over 3 years. Yeah. It's not like we can be regular and can afford a wait.
No. Obviously, we won't be paying for any others. It was just to experience fries on your birthday. And we, you're happy. Hello. We've just sat down. It's very busy around here. We're in the Toy Story Land, and we're at Woody's. Was it Woody's lunchbox or Andy's lunchbox? One or the other. However, it's so busy. We found two chairs. They're not quite matching up with the height of this table, but we've just sat down so we can sit down. I think the plan is to get some food, but mobile ordering's not coming up right now. Mobile ordering's just come up. Oh, perfect, even better. So I might get a, is it the grilled cheese? I just fancy like, you know, the
free,
yeah. Just fancy cheesy grilled cheese sandwich. Oh, can I get the potato barrels, please? Yeah, thank you. Sounds yummy. What are you gonna get?
The barbecue brisket melt, maybe.
Ooh, that sounds good.
Yeah.
Very nice. So Ryan got a little birthday cupcake. How cute is that? Did they just say randomly, like?
Yeah, he just popped it on there. He went, happy birthday, here's a little birthday cupcake.
Oh, that's so sweet. Oh, how cute. That drink looks interesting that we've got. We've got a speciality drink. It's a little slushy. And this looks yummy. Pop it on there and then we'll just sort it out on our really high stool. Yummy, 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 yummy. I'll never ever get over the theming of this land. Like, look at the restrooms. It's just crazy. I love it so much. Alien Swirly Sauces over there. There's the entrance to it. Need to get a pick of Buzz. Look at him. He's all looking mighty fine. And we're heading to Galaxy's Edge to ride Rise of the Resistance.
I'm all assembled. Good. Should we be a tribe prep? Recruits, thank you for joining the cause. A covert resistance team led by my friend Finn.
Wow, look at the shit.
Wow.
Ground crews, deck is in motion. Recruits crossing to
Oh, look at BB-8.
Initiate pre-flight sequence on deck 3.
He's excited. Oh my goodness, they're opening up.
Affirmative.
Deck 3, you're clear for launch. Squad, we are
going up.
What is this? I've never seen this.
Look. Yes, I just want to be sure. All recruits must be on board now. Transport is away in 30 seconds.
What's going on?
You will leave now and head for an interrogation after. Down the ramp of the ride, start moving.
Do I have to go in?
Oh my goodness. To the right.
Oh my god.
Hey. The resistance prisoners.
You have what I want. You know the location of the secret base. And I will take it from you.
You're needed on the bridge.
Keep the prisoners here. I will return to finish this personally.
You ready? We're ready to go.
Securely fastened. Keep hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the transport and supervise your children.
Whoa.
Tell them it's a prisoner transfer. Did it work? Good. Now get a move on. There's a clear path to the turbo lifts at the end of the hallway. Turn right. The probe droid. You're lucky it didn't spot you. Take those turbo lifts and stay out of trouble.
Hey, you're not authorized. Wait, those are the prisoners.
I get why people queue so long for it. I'm actually like, I can't get over that. I mean, I think Smuggler's Run is out of this world, Millennium Falcon, but that, Rise of the Resistance was on another level. I can't recommend that enough, it was so good.
That was crazy.
It was, wasn't it? When it like lifts up and goes on different platforms, like, oh, it's so good. Ryan's just checked in on the mobile app for our Ogre's reservation. So we've got Ogre's Cantina booked for 25 past four. It's only like 10 past now. We've checked in on the phone and he's just got notification saying it's ready. So we're gonna go in and enjoy some birthday drinks for the birthday boy. How exciting. So there it is there. We're gonna go in, I'll take you with me. The alcoholic provisional. Not really sure what it is, but we're gonna go and enjoy it anyway. What's it like? Oh, amazing! Thank you.
I have a fresh one in a box. I'll bring.
Thank you so much. Oh wow! Your souvenir cup. So this was $45. It was Ryan's birthday treat, and he gets to keep the cup. I got like a vodka based one. This looks really nice.
Porcelain. It's not cheap.
Yeah, well, it doesn't want to be for $45. This is weird. I like it. It's got like popping candy and crackling stuff in it, and then like it's that apple flavour, but there's alcohol in it. It's really nice. It's a bit later on. I'm looking more wicked as the day goes on. I'm not gonna lie. Since we last spoke, I think we did Muppets. That was really good, and we took a little stroll around the shops, had a little sit down with a Starbucks, and we've just rode Alien Swirly Saucers at a standby queue of about 20 minutes, which was really good. And Ryan, somehow, he amazes me, honestly, got a Genie plus Lightning name for Slinky Dog.
Maybe it's not that special.
What?
Maybe everyone just does what I do, and you just think it's special.
Well, I wouldn't be able to do it, because I tried doing it earlier while you were away.
Yeah.
You went to the toilet, and I was like, nothing come up. And then 2 minutes later, you did it, and Slinky came up for you, and I was like, what?
The only thing is it overlaps with our meal.
Yeah.
So they said we can go for our meal,
yeah,
and then come to Slinky Dog with a receipt of the meal and say, hey, we were stuck with our meal.
Yeah, so
basically let us on.
Yeah, so basically we've got a reservation now at 50's prime time for Ryan's birthday. We've been there once before in 2016, so it'd be good to go back. We let them know earlier, we went up and just said that we've got a lightning lane that's kind of due at the same time. Is there any way around it, whether we're a bit late for them or... we could do it two ways. They said we could go to our fast pass first, and then if we're a bit later for the dining reservation, they said they can't guarantee they'll get in straight away and it might be a bit of a wait. They said, or we could go to our dining reservation, do that, and then eat, and then obviously if we're a bit late for the fast pass, if we take our receipt with us, they will apparently honour it. So, and Ryan double checked and went to guest relations just to confirm this, and they said yes, they should honour it as well. So that's the plan. So we're gonna go eat, and then we're gonna do our Slinky Dog dash, and then we've worked out that we've done everything that the park has to offer except for Beauty and the Beast and Lightning.
And then all the small stuff that kids do.
Yeah, like Lightning McQueen and
Disney
stuff like
Junior.
That. We did like One Man's Dream earlier. Like, we've done everything, which is incredible. And it's like 7:45 right now,
yeah,
in the evening. I mean, we have done an all day park sesh. But
we're not going to do the fireworks.
No, we're going to save them because we're exhausted. So we're going to eat Slinky Dog and get the hell out of here.
Yeah.
I'm so tired.
And
we're
go
both
home
flagging.
And sleep.
Yeah, we need the sleep. We're having a bit of a lie-in in the morning because we're at Volcano Bay and it doesn't open till 10. So I'm actually quite pleased about that. So we can have a bit of a slower start to our morning. We definitely need it because our bodies are exhausted. Don't do what we do. Don't go too hard. Yeah. We're flagging, aren't we? I went for the sampling of Mom's favourites. We've got fried chicken, meatloaf, and what else is on it? Fried chicken, meatloaf, and chicken pot pie. I think that's it. With green beans, we've got mash under there. Looks really good. And Ryan's gone for Cousin Megan's meatloaf.
Traditional meatloaf.
Yeah, looks really, really good. So I can't wait to tuck into this. Ryan's got a problem on his hands. He doesn't like green beans. I've already had a massive plate full of green beans.
Broccoli,
yeah, you love broccoli, don't you? I don't know if I can even eat them for you. I'm so full. But she's already just looked over and was like, eat your green beans, I don't want to have to plant them next year.
I'm so full as well, though, that's the thing. I can't even finish off my meal.
Our waitress has also got the kids behind Ryan working. Poor boogers are cleaning up. What are you going to do?
Defy it.
Thank you so much.
What's going on here?
Yeah,
well, giving up as well?
Looks empty to me.
Oh my goodness, Ryan, I can.
Thank you. Thank you.
How old are you, Ryan?
27.
Wow, Ryan, learn me a vegetable. Embarrassing, Ryan.
Ryan's been given his second cupcake of the day for his birthday. We've got 5 minutes till park closes. We've literally just finished our dining reservation. We've just been running from 50s prime time to the Toy Story area. We don't even know if this is gonna work.
It should do.
It should.
I said it will.
Oh, we've just eaten.
Yeah, we'll sit down. We've got 3 minutes.
We're going to have to do another little run.
Yeah, we've got 3 minutes.
And the only rule around here, have a great time.
Have a great time. Wow, look at it all lit up at night. So yeah. Pretty.
Hang on.
Yeah, hang on. Still was valid and we just scanned in and ink went green.
Oh, I feel sick.
It's all in my throat.
That's everything except for
Beauty and the Beast show.
Beauty and the Beast show today.
Well done, high five. Great birthday.
Yeah.
Best birthday. you okay?
It's the food.
And not only do we get to do Slinky Dog today, we get to do it in the dark.
Yeah.
How incredible.
Which is the best.
It is. It's all lit up. It looks absolutely fantastic.
Hang on.
Woo. I might actually swap over to the GoPro for this one. Here he comes.
Woo. His floppy ears.
Yeah, his floppy ears. Let's go.
Slinky Dog.
Slinky Dog. Hang on. There we go! Woo! Whee! Oh! 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 Wow! Woo! I did not end the vlog last night because it was all a bit hectic. We rode Slinky, didn't we, Rye? And then we literally left, basically. And we got an Uber. No, we didn't. We got a Lyft because the Ubers, because the park had closed and every other park seemed to have closed, Uber put their prices up and it was coming up at like $70. We were like, no.
The trip's usually like $18.
Yeah, the trip's usually like $18. And we were like, that's insane. So Ryan installed Lyft and we got one for like, was it like 19? some $19, so we did that instead and got a lift. So shop around, because that's insane. You can't be paying that for those prices, but yeah, it's because a lot of the other parts were closing at the same time. So I'm gonna end this one here. Give the video a little like if you enjoyed it, and stay tuned for the next vlog. Bye.